guys never seem to change. Honor, pride, they'll use any excuse to make a fight. They're like children. It's pathetic. Rosary, let's get out of here. We're not done yet. Mission objective complete. System returning to normal mode.
Wow, that was a pretty expensive mission.
Of strife like yourself must be removed, lest war never cease. Such are our teachings. Let there be peace in the world. Main system activating combat mode. System scan mode.
Yes.
Normal mode.
These ACs are starting to get harder. Low anti-KE, huh? I've got something just for that. Yes. So he's got nothing to say, huh?
Main system activating combat mode. System scan mode.
Just a moment, got a visitor. Alright, that was just Derek dropping off some stuff. Gotta make sure we save this setup. Okay. Order missions. Unknown forces this time.
Normal mode.
AC's in this one.
Main system activating combat mode. You know the drill. Scrap all enemies in the vicinity. There's quite a few here. Watch yourself. Finish them off before reinforcements arrive. We'll be pulling out in 5 minutes. Neutralize all hostiles before then. mode. Main system activating combat mode.
You know the drill. Scrap all enemies in the vicinity. There's quite a few here. Watch yourself.
Finish them off before reinforcements arrive. We'll be pulling out in 5 minutes. Neutralize all hostiles before then.
online mode.
Bring out the heavy weapons for this. Should have done this in the first place. My sniper build. I like these tracking
system scan mode.
Recon units. They follow your AC.
System scan mode.
Yeah. Thank you. Some medium range rifles. They actually tear up the those flying ones pretty quick. This is a CE defense build and KE weapons.
System returning to normal mode.
Huh. It turned out pretty well. See my build, Jurison. Quite a bit. I'll spend it when I want to. So, sniper. The other AC's gotta have low KE defense for this to be super effective. I guess. And this rifle actually tears up those flying ones pretty quick. Pretty much built around the CE for these parts. I use a sniping FCS for this build. I'm still using my high energy generator and high efficiency booster. .357. That's pretty far. And the recon range. Tracking recon units are like 350 range. Okay, back to the generic loadout. Difficulty 7. This is going to be an interesting battle.
Cockpit if you want to get real messy.
Damn. piece of work. Main system activating combat mode. System scan mode.
RPE defense. Locate C. Okay, C buttons for this fight. C weapons, I have a lot of C weapons, strong swords like TV.
AC damaged, take evasive action.
I think I really need a different build for this. Alright, so we gotta take that other build and turn it into CE weapons. Some good CE weapons. Pile driver. I don't want to engage ready position when firing, so I guess the battle rifles are the ones to use. Let's go double battle rifles.
What's that? High KD defense?
Strikosa. Guess for the bees. Just put heat howitzers in the bees. more ammunitions. Computer. How long is our lock on time? 1:33 for that. Attack gun. They're both KEs. CE missiles. I guess I'll put on that subcomputer then. Super energy consumption. Dual-wielding weapons is pretty fun. I wonder how many designs you can actually save. Difficulty 7. Tristan, did you get this far yet? Ouch.
keep telling you, it ruins the value.
Main system activating combat mode.
That was weird.
System returning to normal mode.
Yeah, I should probably fix that FCS. Five is a quick lock. Seems like Tristan's ready to play AC5 now, so I'll hand it over to him in a few minutes. So Tristan's gonna be playing this next. I'm gonna have to cut off the stream for a few minutes while we set him up. And we'll be back in a few moments.